What's going on, fam? It's your boy Al. Y'all tune back with them Jennings boys, man, and we back with another video for y'all. Make sure y'all go like, comment, share, subscribe, hit that post notification bell. Let's keep running these numbers on up, man. It's Friday again, the weekend. I just got off work, man. Got out the truck from driving. I'm about to put this diffuser on, y'all, man. But first thing, let's check this wall out right here. We got this wall done. We got both walls done. Marble all the way to the top. Now she's ready for the grout. We'll go ahead and grout her up and finish it up on the first of next week. But, man, forget all that, man. Let's go out here and look at this charger. I'm about to pull the charger in the garage, the Hellcat, put this diffuser on. It ain't that hot out today. It's hot, but it ain't as hot as it would. Baby want to talk her shit. She got to talk her shit every video, man. She telling y'all to run them numbers up.
Yo, I'm rocking the latest upon us, the greatest on the chinchilla skin.
Plastic piece come off. I thought this went right over that, but I think that gotta come off.
Yeah, that plastic, that bro said that at Zabo, you had to take off the screws at the bottom.
You get the little tabs.
Yup, and then put them in there. That shouldn't be hard, honestly. You gotta see what it is.
Grab me the grab that little box with them little screwdriver and little flathead, them little, you know I'm talking about, the little glass thing with the super small,
yeah,
super small flathead.
Yeah.
And then grab the toolbox at the pickup truck. Yeah, yeah. Too big. Fit this at where the wrench at the that's too small. That one, can we put on there?
Give me the chain, give me the chain.
Let me see.
Bye. That shit real good.
Alright, so it's like, I took the first tab out. Mm-hmm. It's one tab on each side, then it's 1, 2, 3, 4. 40 screws we gotta take out.
And then you just pretty much put those same screws back in with the tabs.
My boy on the last one, you at the final stretch. There you go. See, then I took that motherfucker.
Ooh, no, hold on.
Not like that.
Hold on, cut the bottom.
Is something else under there, or that's it? Took them all out.
Oh no.
How can you feel? Can you feel like it's like a? Might be some tabs in there, eh? On the inside.
You finally figured it out, my guy.
Say it. Just come out. Sound good. Well, I'm scared I'm gonna break something.
Look at that.
It's expensive.
Cutty.
Damn, this whole bumper is not tight enough, dude.
Ooh.
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 There we go.
Ooh.
Ooh.
Damn.
Got it off of there, fam. Y'all see what's going on.
Damn, dirty as hell in there. Oh, look at the new one. All right, what you gonna do?
Damn.
Now, you know this motherfucker is not about to go back on here that easy.
It never be that easy.
Never be that easy.
Pop in there.
It's just like a little bit off.
Little asshole, but never hurt nobody. That's what these kids need, huh?
Y'all, we got it on here. This is one little piece right here that we can't get to line up. So I'm putting this 3M tape on. I'm going to put three pieces of 3M tape on there. The rest of it. All the
rest of the books is in. Let's see. Had four of them books. Oh, hold on, where they at? I probably can't see.
Should be on there. Oh shit. Hey, this is a good ass tape.
Say it is. That's the one that's on your little bender piece.
Yeah, this is a good ass tape.
Turn around right quick. Turn your head.
It's over with.
It's not over with.
Pull it out for y'all.
Some stuff for that.
You need water for it?
Not necessarily.
You said what?
So what you have it up to yet? 140. Getting ready for the car show. We already got the big hump wet. We gotta get her wet. Again, we got a couple little swirls. You see them couple little swirls?
hit that again. Yeah, here goes the diffuser right here, y'all. I think it looked 10 times better. The fitment like a hair off. So when you come down here, you can tell it's like a hair off. Fitment like a hair off, but it still looked better than what it was. Like definitely. What you think, Otto?
I mean, you know.
What you running from?
We're about to go to Walmart, get some shit for tomorrow. That's gonna wrap it up for this video, man. Make sure y'all go like, comment, share, subscribe. Hit that post notification bell. Let's keep running these numbers on up, man. Make sure y'all tune in for the next video, man. We at the Midwest Explosion Car Show in Cincinnati, Hamilton County Fairgrounds. So yeah, tune into the next video, y'all. Peace.